No.
Oh, we had that around you lot.
No, that rocks is just coming from over there.
Yeah.
Until he dropped it when I started
smoking. They're watching you with that one.
It's here, it's in this stump here, guys. Here.
Oh, it's in there, you've seen them,
yeah?
Yeah. I'm trying to clear a bit of that stuff away.
Here?
Yeah, it's in there.
In the hollow of the tree at bottom, I think.
Yeah.
Fucking nets with branches.
I'm gonna give a bit of room. I thought
there'd be more than one in the fucking hole.
Fucking hell, that's sweet. Doesn't fucking clear your airways, does it?
Yeah.
Stop scuffling off with it.
Only a small one.
Yeah, well.
Well, if it's a fur a female, it's worth quite a few, isn't it?
Yeah.
It won't.
Well,
I've just tried moving it down. That ain't fucking moving. Look at it.
You gonna move that, are you, Jeff?
Go on then, big balls, you move it.
Yeah, break it, mate.
Told you, no.
I know they're rotten, but they're still giving a stinger.
Yeah. I think it's gone up.
Okay, get the smoke so we can put it.
We've not gone up much here, John. Come out then.
Bloody hell. There it is.
Little bastard. She got it.
She got it, come.
Yeah. That's alright, as long as you get it.
Ideal. Ideal.
He's up the tree.
I told you I'd get it. Yeah.
Nearly did.
There's
another one.
Bloody hell, that were a big one. Oh no, it worked, dog.
Got down that hole,
weren't you?
Yeah.
Right, I've got to go
through here, so head down.
You
ready?
Because it'll come back up.
Yeah, it's
going to
go along the
tree. Yeah, grab that one. Hang on, hang on.
Let it come out. I don't think they come out of there. I think there's a burrow underneath. It comes out that way. That didn't pass me. Told you, didn't I?
Yeah.
There's a hole underneath here somewhere.
Here. See, it's in this hollow here.
Here,
coming back out that way. I can see its tail.
Well, grab its tail then.
There it is, there it is.
There it is.
Oh, it's gone down the tree stump again. It's gone under the tree stump here, but it's gone down there.
The hole in here.
Down there it went.
Watch out, watch out! Move!
Training the puppy, I love it.
Dead tree. You didn't think we were
going to
get
right out of here? No. Oh,
there's
a boat
hole here. Yeah. There's no babies, actually.
No,
we're
not
having
any
ever. Well, the last one we bit.
Oh, there.
Hey, I think he's on it. In the net,
he's right past the side of Timmy's head then.
In the net. Why is he in the net? I'm not that. I put the net under me.
Don't let it alive.
No, don't kill it. Like,
let dog have it.
Let dog have it.
Sure.
Dead now.
Yeah, dead. Let
dogs. See if you drop out and run.
Let dogs have it. It's the reward.
Oh no.
Hold you.
That's it. Chug of war. Chug of war.
Good lad. Hey, good idea to put the net there, wouldn't it?
Back down there. Down.
That's it now.
Maggie, let go.
Leave it, Maggie. Give her a tap, she'll let go of that maggot. I need a new one. Till. No, pass it here. Get off it, Till. Tilly!
Number five. Ideal.
Man, this is the best place I've had all day, this, mate. Up one tree.
Running underneath there again. Don't go on.
Net that.
Ideal.
I just need some blue pipe to find some.
Cool.
Bit of blue pipe. Ben's better with blue pipe.
Anybody watching this that needs a rat problem sorting out, just get in touch anywhere around Bodwell-Withen, down to Clantidno, Conway, Anglesey. And these are the boys for you.
No. Five out of there.